The OTTO Lifter. It's a fully autonomous forked OTTO robot. The cool thing about this model is it differentiates itself from the rest, where I can actually operate this in manual mode. So I could just use it as my normal machine and I can just operate all throughout the warehouse. You gotta let it click on. And then now I can just operate this all by myself with no functions. Everything's gonna be able to work just as a standard machine. I could be able to go up to a little over 100 inches up into the racks and pull product or put product away. The way that the OTTO Lifter is able to see where it's at is it lives in a bubble just like the rest of the OTTO machines. By the two LiDARs on the bottom here, which are these round objects. And then we have four 3D perception cameras in the back. You'll see two right here. There's one on each side that cover this area as well. So it's giving it a full 360 degree view. And as well, as you can see, we have front and rear blue lights for added safety for coming back and forward for travel in lanes for human pedestrians or other forklift operators in the warehouse. There's additionally the third LiDAR that's right underneath the forks. And while it operates and drives, forks will always be raised so that it does see everything around it. And on top of that, we also have even more sensors. We have seven pallet sensors that all play a part in knowing where that pallet is and tracking where that pallet is. So if I had an operator to come take this away and fleet manager thinks that this pallet is here, the OTTO Lifter will actually come by it and it'll scan this area looking for that face of the pallet. If it doesn't detect it that it's there, it'll actually clear that spot and make it available. And then lastly, we have forked impact sensors underneath the covers there. So if it were to bump into anything or another operator or anything else comes near it, bumps into it, it's gonna automatically trigger a safety stop and you'll have to manually come over and intervene with it at that point. I'm gonna go ahead and just turn it back into autonomous mode. And one of the ways that I always recommend the best is to always lower your forks. That way we get the lift height always reset. So we kind of bring it back to an origin and we're gonna put it into autonomous mode just by flipping a key switch and pressing a button. We have customers that are currently using the Lifter to go from receiving dock to storage. They definitely pick up a lot more efficiency by picking or putting product away all throughout the day, where Lifter, it shines by being able to just consistently do that as more product is staged at the receiving docks. The OTTO Lifter will take advantage of the in-between times for jobs, or maybe there's not product staged for it. It's gonna go back to the charger and just back up and dock to it. And it only takes about 1 hour. If it is able to opportunity charge all throughout the day, we're seeing shifts go up to about 16 hours for the OTTO Lifter before we wanna shut her down for the day. You're able to get quite a bit of distance out of this on a regular basis, while also retaining all the safety aspects of not running into racking or other objects that are around.